Ahoy there, Captain Goujon here, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm spending a bit of time in Meridian City, gonna fight the gym leader soon, I hope. And just appreciating sort of the things that I haven't seen yet. I mean, I've been focusing a lot on doing the main story and just getting through it, but the towns are lovely. I mean, the music's great. It's one of the things I've not really heard much of is music, so it's really nice. Nice atmosphere. There's all this fish. How much for the big one in the middle? Beardy. Oh, fucking hipsters, man. Deafness must be a disease. So, I think in this video...
You're everything
I'm talking. In this video, I'm going to do side quests. I think I'm going to have a go at side quests. See what they do. See what they're like. That guy is playing... what that is, but you keep doing you. So this guy keeps shouting at me, and his name is Raven.
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who
tried. I like your hat. It's very similar to mine. Second sight.
If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
Bastard.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
No, there's going to be retribution. There's going to be trouble. Because I'm going to cause it. I like your facial hair as well. It's very, very cool. So what we're doing? We're going inside your house? Apparently not. Ah, that's... right, okay, that's the crime scene. I see.
Drops of blood bleeding away.
Oops, someone got cut. I'm going to find them and kill them and make sure they know they've done wrong. Is that guy carrying a box?
I'm still on the trail.
I kind of hoped he'd drop it, to be honest, but not an option. Sorry, gents. Excuse me. Important murder business.
Still more blood. The thief got cut. Trail ends here.
You. Tell me everything.
Did someone run past here, holding a sword?
Sure did. He grabbed some linen off the stand here and took off down the stairs behind you. He was bleeding, so maybe he needed a binding. Blast it! That was expensive cloth. I can't believe I paid for that thief's bandage.
Yeah, someone got a sword stolen. I'm not really too upset. Not too upset about your stupid linen. Base of the stairs.
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward.
Or maybe he jumped off here. Holy shit, that's a long way down.
Someone must have seen him go.
Excuse me.
Did you see anyone run through here? He would have been holding a sword.
Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. He ran down the parapet here and went down the lift.
Not sure about that makeup.
No way to catch him now.
Her eyes look really wet.
I didn't see his sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing. Just ran like his ass was on fire.
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off.
Hello again, it's me. Sorry I was so rude the first time. I need some more help.
It looks like the thief got away, but without the sword. I thought maybe he dropped it off somewhere. Like here, for instance?
What? No. I had nothing to do with this.
I guess we'll see when I get the city guard to toss your stall.
Oh, shit.
Customers.
Hold on.
Badass.
There's more to this. You've got a reputation for shining light in the darkness, so I know you'll listen. You're right. The sword was passed to me, and I passed it on to someone else. It's going to be sold, but not for profit. The shards will go to people in need,
No, I'm not interested in that. I just need the sword back. I don't really care about the hungry or the homeless.
They'll explain everything. If they don't convince you, come right back with the guards. I'm not going anywhere.
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find you. But all right. I'll check out the watermill.
She's like a black Robin Hood, stealing from the rich and giving to the poor. I don't really believe in that, because, you know, I pay tax. So there, that's my that's my argument. What is this? Is this a lift? Oh, that's cool. I could just jump down. Is it that far? It is quite a long way. Oh, that's really cool. Where is it? Is it coming? There it is. No? Yep, there it is. I had no idea this was even here. The attention to detail is just wonderful. Really draws me in. Can't really see anything out of here, though. Sure, it would be lovely if I could see the scenery. So, we need to go to the water mill to see about getting that sword back. Is that Luigi?
I once caught a glimpse of
no.
Red Maw.
Sorry, I thought you were somebody else. This place is massive. Look at that shit. Look at it. Oh wow, I wonder what that is. Maybe I'll go climb that next.
Sometimes you just have to take a minute and forget your cares and worries.
Hello. I like your hat.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated.
I don't want the answers. I just like the sword back, please.
We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
That's still stealing. That is...
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravondan seemed like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment.
Let's not bring his personal hygiene into this now.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
Ugh.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
That's really sad, but, you know, bandages and eating isn't
that
important.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the Branded Shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade.
Thank you.
Hassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the Branded Shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Carja.
I know all about that. Don't you
kind,
worry.
But they're tormentors.
These damn Osirom stirring up.
So he's going to give the sword back because he's a nice guy in exchange for me doing stuff for him, which I'm fairly confident is blackmail. Great. What a fucking pushover. Oh my god, it's miles away. Let's see if we've got a fast travel point anywhere near it. Oh yes, get in. I do like the fast travel. It's very well implemented, must say. Oh no. Oh no. I just came for the food. I don't want trouble. But my god. Oh, there's only one. I reckon I can take it.
To override these machines, I'll have to find out where they came from.
Doing it. We can take out those ones. Shithouse. There we go. I just needed to take out little shits. And then I'll be able to do it. Maybe. Just need to run away. Uh-oh. So, come on. That. Oh shit, blew myself up a little bit. That. And another one. Yes, there we go. Uh-oh. Loot it quickly. What an absolute arsehole. Oh god, it's fucking fast with that way you show up. Oh fuck, it's really strong as well. And what have we learned? You don't fuck with crab people.
I'm supposed to check in.
Right, so made it to the point where I'm supposed to be. Saved my game, but no one's here. Use my Horatio Kane mode.
It looks like there was a scuffle here. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went.
Which way are they going? That-a-way. I know how to tag tracks. You don't have to tell me every time, it's okay. I don't think I've seen that before. Long leg. Constantly amazed. There's always just... I just keep finding new shit. I'll kill one of the long legs next. I just want to see where Nazar is. If he's even alive still. What is that? All these, like, towns and settlements. It's ridiculous.
The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope the sun is inside.
Let's get in some shrubbery and assess the situation. I am really going to try now to be stealthy. That is... I am. I promise. Because there's got to be another way in. I can't imagine going straight into the gates and just killing everyone is the optimal route. See? I did stealth. Look at me. Check me out. I'm not going to fuck it up. I'm not going to fuck it up this time. I'm going to get it right. There's the bonfire. If I can just get to it and save... That'd be amazing. Oh. Can I climb up there? Looks like a very good possibility I can climb up there. But I just need to get to this. Shit. Save point. Just gonna cheeky cheeky. There we go.
Look alive. Don't let her get past you.
So the door's wide open. That doesn't seem very secure.
He needs help.
Let's try this again.
Right.
I'll keep it simple since you're.
This is not the right. This is not the best route.
What are you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic with your mother.
Oh, that guy's got the insults. Absolutely roasted.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit.
I'm sure there's got to be a way up there.
All right. I'm taking
there is, this way. Just like Nathan Drake would. Where are we going here? This way. So you do go up this way. I'm assuming. Yeah, I thought as much. Shit. I like the way that some of the things that you climb aren't always made massively clear.
I'll keep it simple.
Makes it a bit more interesting.
Feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic.
Right.
With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Won't work.
Sorry about that. Picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
The fork. Set up a pretty good vantage point here.
With your mother.
I think we know we've heard your feelings.
We've heard the picnic mother joke already.
My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may.
My mother loves a good picnic as well, to be fair.
That's all right.
Who doesn't love a picnic though?
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
All right.
Don't really know the best way to approach this.
Let's not join them. Find her.
It's a good place to start. Is there another way? Is this must be another route, maybe. I see you.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
Yeah, I know. I picnic with your mother. Very funny. Ha 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 ha.
My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
Go.
He's got spirit.
Other guy's not seen me yet.
All right. I'm taking wagers.
We've all got the backs turned. Oh, what the fuck was that? Let's see if we can sneak. Wood, you stay right there. Oh, what?
Let's try this again.
Is that something out of fucking Tom
I'll
and Jerry?
Simple, since you're
Meridian. Oh no! Come on, let's do it. Get out of there. He's got a rather fucking. What is that? And can I have one? Let's finish him. It's a tough one. Give him that.
Am I done?
Can have my explosives, asshole. What's going on with your legs? Why are you in the wall? Oh, look at this beast. Oh. Oh. Let's have a go. That's like a firework launcher. That's kind of cool. Right.
You've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
I've just got here. You don't need to show me how to leave. Nicely. I think I'm a woman. I don't know how to do shit. Oh, wow, would you look at that? You can climb a wall. Oh. So this was the other... No! Nathan, I've got to say, I really enjoyed your mother joke. Especially when you kept telling it over and over again. It was very, very entertaining. Oh, yeah? You've been watching me, haven't you, mate? Alley-oop! So cool. Where's all that rope coming from, though? She got it stuffed in her ass. Talk to me, Nassan.
You've told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help?
Listen, mate.
After everything you've done,
look at the state of you.
But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall.
Just ask. Doesn't it hurt to ask? Return to Ravan. It's a good one. I've got a few fast travel packs, isn't it? Okie dokie. Am I going to go see Ravan? He'll be happy to know he's got his sword back, I'm sure. And grateful because he doesn't seem like that much of a bell end. Because everyone else is quite unpleasant. Where is he? Hi, Ravan.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find a flame.
I don't think anyone's ever actually said that, to be fair. So that's it. That's the end of the side quest. And that's just one side quest. I mean, look at all these green exclamation marks. There's fucking loads. I don't necessarily know they're all going to be this long, but Jesus, that was big. So I just want to do something different with this video and just look more at the side quests and the extra stuff you can do, because there's tons and tons of it. So there's been more Horizon Zero Dawn, and if you've liked this shit, like this shit. Share, subscribe, do what you gotta do. And until next time, Captain Goujon, out.